between the men division and the women's division, my Rise, you will have 10 save slots available to you. There are choices within each my Rise that can lock your character into unique paths. Feel free to make multiple characters to explore each different story. Sure, I don't care. I guess woman.
First off, I'd like to officially welcome our newest recruit to the start of her WWE journey.
Training here isn't like anything you've done before.
If you ask me, I think she's gonna do big things here.
So it's only a matter of time before her road to Rhea ends with a terrible, violent collision.
This will be a disaster of the most beautiful kind.
If you wanna call me out, you can just say my name. We were born into greatness. It's in our blood.
In WWE, we like to solve our problems in the ring.
The fuck is wrong with her face? What? Her eyes, man. Her eyes. Those beautiful eyes of hers. Like, they want to pop them out of my socket or something like that. Man, I haven't played a WWE game since like 2007. Maybe that Stone Cold one, which was like, what, 15? 16?
Wow, this is really nice. Yep, and it's the last stop on our tour. Here you'll be evaluated by the trainers, the bosses, and your fellow wrestlers.
I'm gonna play like one match, I don't know what the hell I'm gonna be doing.
Are on you. Oh, sorry, isn't there anyone on the European side we can discuss this with? Ugh, not discuss, discuss. So, what do you think?
I can't believe I'm actually here.
I meant about the tour. Too rushed?
I don't mind. I'm anxious to get started.
We my character's voice?
Feel the same way.
Sure seems like it.
Oh, sorry, one of those days, you know? Listen,
like she wants to be like Hispanic, white.
For a few years now,
white Hispanic.
I can't remember. So I think that chick butt's glitching through about. The. I'm finishing up a tour right now. Frankly, not one of my best. I'll be back in my office in. Any questions?
Just one or two, maybe. Like, I was wondering.
Great. I've got to run and deal with this. And you've got the last bit of forms to fill out, waivers and whatnot. I gave you your training gear, right?
That's something I have to make my character. I remade my character. Just let me import the character I've already created.
I'll be back in a few.
Or, like.
When WWE is trying to put smiles on people's faces all over the world, it truly is all hands on deck. I'm walking back to my office now. Walking back to. Wall King back.
Hey, look at that nice glitching of her hands. I don't know. I heard this game was supposed to be good. Unless Alex Webb lied to me. Passion, energy, attitude. Superstar backgrounds. Each of the four backgrounds available to you has different stats. Okay. MMA. I have to choose my background. Indie. Actor. Fuck actor. You guys are indie. Have that sweet have that sweet background of indie. Don't think I have to actually have to create my character. And I just it was a lightweight and it was like high flyer. Yes. Except, I actually do have to recreate my fucking character. Are you serious? God damn it. Oh my goodness, that took a while just to recreate a character I recreated. It doesn't even give me the option to do the entrance or anything like that. Just bare minimum stuff. Nice kicks. What the fuck? Those are my kicks? Those are not my kicks.
I thought England was always cloudy and raining. Isn't that like its whole thing? Hold on. All set?
All set.
Great. Nervous? Don't be. You've got a great look. I think you're going to enjoy your time here.
Thanks. I'm just ready to work to make this dream happen.
That's the right attitude. Dedication. Focus. Hey, yep, got all that.
Go ahead and get changed. The other trainees should be here soon. Everyone meets in the main ring area. Will do. You're going to get a survey on how your first day orientation went. For my job security, it would be great if you
could... What the hell kind of facial expression
All fives. It's out of 10. All tens. Maybe 1-9, just so it doesn't look fishy. Stupid question, but how fast is the fastest boat? That's not that fast.
Yeah, my kicks were red. I don't know why I have like these weird purple kicks. To be fair, I do like purple, like a darker shade of purple, not so much light. Performance Center! As I'm like super dead asleep right now. I stayed up since 3 in the afternoon. And it's like 8 in the morning. So I'm somewhere to be like at 9, and then I do that and I'm just gonna go pass out. My Rise Hub. This is the My Rise Hub. You can discover new storyline opportunities from here by talking to people with this hub, or by replying to posts, indirect messages in your social media feed. The My Rise Hub. The amount of fans you have is shown at the top left corner of any hub. You can gain more fans by completing storylines and winning matches. The more fans you have, the more storylines you will be able to access. If you find yourself in a hub with no one to talk to, then you can press Y to access your hub, My Rise Hub menu. From there, you can go to your social media feed or travel to different locations in order to find new storyline opportunities. My fan. People I need to talk to. How the fuck do I even have a fan?
Hey, I'm Mei Li, but everybody calls me Fanny.
I think it's wrong with your eyes.
Because my last name is Fan and I'm a WWE super fan. And hopefully someday when I make it to WWE, there'll be fandemonium. Get it?
Yeah, are you okay?
You don't have a lot of friends, do you?
Not many. I am so excited you're here.
Also, why is she in like the performance center, like in the backstage area?
Much less that I'd have a fan.
Well, I'm mostly just happy you're here because I'm tired of being the new girl. I have seen your stuff on the indies, but I'm more into BCW. You ever heard of Buzz?
Yeah, I've even seen him wrestle once or twice. I've seen him wrestle 2009 times. Most of them in person.
Oh no, that's scary.
Am I gonna have to be deposed in a court case? He actually put in a good word with management to get me in here. And this has been the best 2 weeks of my life.
You broke in
well,
here, I'm guessing.
Maybe not quite as good as the 2 weeks I camped out for WrestleMania tickets in New Jersey. It was colder, but there were a lot fewer surprise super kicks. You know WrestleMania, right?
Yeah, I kind of wanted to... Of course!
Yeah,
That'd be nice to my fans.
It's only the biggest, greatest, grandest event in the entire universe. It's the crown jewel of sports entertainment. I've been 6 times as a fan.
Why don't you
obviously,
blink?
But maybe, I mean, could you imagine fandemonium in the ring
like very
at WrestleMania?
Quickly, though. It's like it doesn't even seem like she fully blinked. Sure.
Anything can happen in WWE, right? So who knows? Maybe I'll be right there with you.
Awesome.
Is that it? Yeah. So can I open up the menu? This is where you can customize your look and it just says, cool. Oh, I can upgrade my, I can change my entrances. I can change it to what I had originally. Unheard of. It's a lot of loading screens. I'm playing this on the Series 1. Series 1? Series X. I think I just loads up faster. I'm gonna click get my entrance. Oh, I can. Holy crap. Quick pause. All right, I messed around with the entrances. Messed around with the fucking, what's gonna call it, moveset a little bit. Not too much, because then I'll just mess up things. Oh shit, I didn't do victory, did I? God dang it. All right. Oh, that's done. Okay, I can finally talk to you.
I heard we had another indie wrestler showing up. I guess we have that in common. Let's get this straight. I'm from the indies, but I'm not like you. I trained in Calgary.
I don't know whether or not to be an ass or be like, okay. I guess, okay.
Wow. A lot of big talent have come from up there. It's the epicenter of wrestling. I competed with the best independent wrestlers in North America, and I've got the scars to prove it.
I believe it. I've heard stories about how tough the wrestlers are up there.
Oh, and it's nothing compared to here. Training at the PC isn't like anything you've done before. I've been here a month, and my body's more banged up than a two-seater in its fourth demolition derby of the night.
We'll say she is toned.
You have no idea what you've gotten yourself
she
into.
She also looks like a cracked addict.
You should know as well as anyone that it doesn't matter where you come from. It's what you do when you get here. I plan on proving I deserve to
stay. Yeah, I don't know why it is, but like the breasts in this game, they're like weird.
To get here to let some tenderfoot,
especially with the clothing
spot
on, it's like the shirt is like mingled together, and I'm like, what the fuck? Consider, I'll steal it.
I don't steal things. I earned them.
Well, you've already earned a beatdown from me. So good luck.
Ooh. Ooh, she wants to fight. Fucking do this shit. Throughout your rise, you will see the square and an arrow icon. This is, icon. You see this, that means interact with an ultimately leads you to an exit. You're in a fence. You see the exit, the current hub. You're in an event, the story. So when you see this icon, make sure you've done all you want to do in the hub before you. Okay. Because I have to talk to you and be like, hey.
What's up, new girl? Welcome to the PC.
Thanks. I'm happy to be here.
Even though I'm mainly training the men right now, I'm always around if you need any advice.
Good to know.
One thing I can share with you right now is that in this business, you either have it or you don't. My daddy taught me something a long time ago. You could polish a dog turd all day. At the end of the day, it's still doo-doo.
I'm not sure I totally understand.
Me neither. Why would anyone even want to polish dog poo?
My character
laughs. It's disgusting. Anyway, trust your gut, pick your spots, and make sure you don't end up in the D-O-double-G house. Good luck.
Let me beat her ass. I want to beat her ass right now. Is that Booker T? It is Booker T. What the fuck? What's up? How you like the PC? It's great. Overwhelming to finally be here. I hear you. But remember, you earn the spot. You earn your spot there. You're one of the best wrestlers I ever trained. What the fuck? We've been trained by Booker T? Get it, just get there. Just get in there, work hard, and listen to the trainers. Show them what you're made of. Sure, I'm here to work. I guess. No problem, I'm proud of you. I guess Booker T trained us at some point. Cool. I guess. Come on. Go in and powerbomb my enemy. You know, I chose a high flyer. Let me go powerbomb my enemy, anyways.
Woo!
First off, I'd like to officially welcome our newest recruit to the start of our WWE journey. You hadn't noticed there's a lot going on behind the scenes today, so fortunately, I don't have time to go through the big corporate speech that old Vinnie Mac
and his pals in HR require me to give every single time a new trainee arrives. Isn't Shawn Michaels so like shaved his head at one point?
Have you met Chase? He used to dress like a giant rib.
Huh?
Fanny, zip it.
Sorry, Mrs. Glamazon.
Okay. As you may or may not know, WWE superstars just finished up a huge European tour. Unfortunately, a big storm hit and now their plane won't make it back in time for Raw in Miami tonight.
There are a few superstars who weren't on the tour that are able to make the show. But now Sasha Banks doesn't have an opponent.
OMG, the boss!
Fanny! Anyway, we heard from Raw GM Mandy Rose that they're scrambling to find someone to take on Sasha.
So, that's where one of you comes in.
I'm already packed. Let's go.
That's great. But we haven't made a decision on which one of you will face Sasha tonight.
And in WWE, we like to solve our problems in the ring.
There's no decision. It's me. She started hyperventilating the moment Beth walked in. You think she can wrestle on live television in front of the entire WWE universe?
I can do it. I'll be fine. Whoa. Whoa, getting dizzy. I better sit down. Yeah, I'm out.
And she hasn't been here long enough to know where the restrooms are.
Third door on the right.
It's second door on the left, but close.
Close enough.
We're on a tight schedule, so we need to make a call, one way or another.
Josie, you've been a bit banged up recently. Are you even up for this match?
I can do it. Sasha Banks won't know what hit her.
Okay, problem solved. Josie will go face Sasha.
Not unless she gets through me first.
The decision has already been made.
I thought in WWE, we solve our problems in the ring.
Yeah, most of the time we do. But this is different. We're on a time crunch here.
Sean, she's got a point.
Okay, fine.
Kelly, I'm Peter Rouse.
Winner goes to Raw to face Sasha Banks. And whatever you do, make it quick.
Okay. Actually, wait, that's right. I was technically a part of the indie as my backstory. You gonna talk shit? I guess not. Loading! There's a lot of loading screens in this fucking. In like what, the third or fourth, fifth game that 2K made, you think it'd be a little bit quicker. I wasn't expecting it. Come here, bitch. Whoa. Assume the position. Now get up. And turn around. And I'm going for a little suplex. Or not suplex. Nah, I don't remember having that move, but whatever works. Off the top rope, here I go! Man, she's getting her ass kicked, what the hell? It's done. I'm gonna get my finisher. I wanna finish her off at the finisher. Off the top rope! Ah, she fucking reversed him. What if it? Ooh, fucking reversed. Into a signature. Oh wait, that's the one button. Oh. Come on, get up. I was pressing the wrong button, that's why I was pressing the left trigger instead of the right. Was it three some meals, right? Yep. That's one. That's two. And time for the third. Whoop. But I'm not done, but it won't stop there. And here with the butterfly. And time for the pin. Whoop.
One, you're in the ropes.
You frickin' bitch. Come here. Get up. Damn, I waited too long. Whoop. Alright, that's time for the pin.
One,
dirty two, pin too, it looks like.
Three.
Continue, I guess. I beat her, like, what, did I want to take like a few more seconds just to admire my handiwork? The fact that I'm just like still a still frame. Now you really do need to keep talking to her.
What do you want?
That was easy. I want to... I'm a prick, but not that.
I know I'm the one going to face Sasha Banks now, but just wanted to say, nice match.
Thanks. I'll admit you're better than I thought.
Damn straight, bitch.
But you're lucky I'm not 100%. If I was, I'd be the one taking on Sasha Banks tonight. So next time we fight, I promise it won't be anything like our first encounter.
Very noppy.
I look forward to seeing you at your
best.
I'm
gonna fucking beat the shit out of you, that's all. Just straight up, like, fucking nuked her. Oh, I gotta talk to her.
That was amazing! Are you so excited? I'm so excited, and I'm not even going
to Raw.
I'm
actually gonna be able to wear my
ring gear. How springy do you think the mat will be? Same as here, or slightly different? Do you think Sasha Banks will smell good? Will you bring me back something from catering? Oh, and some hotel shampoo? Fanny, you're starting to hyperventilate again. I know! This is embarrassing! You're the one going, and I'm hyperventilating!
You're an embarrassment. Get out of here.
I guess I'm just hyperventilating on the inside. Right. I'm gonna go try to calm down. Good luck. And don't forget the shampoo.
I guess I won't. I kinda need it to take a proper shower. I don't even know what this person is. Just a heads up. WWE is pulling in a rush order for the gear you designed this morning for tonight's match. You're gonna to look great and do great. Also, I'm actually gonna get my gear, quote unquote. Which one? Do I get to choose which one? I did make like two gears. Two ring and tires. First one. Congratulations, new girl. You're... Roll dog. What the hell? Congratulations, new girl. You're getting thrown into the fire, but sometimes that's the best way to find out if you can take the heat. Give them hell. Who gave Roll Dog my fucking DMs? Congratulations on your contract and welcome to the WWE. I'll email over the directions to your PC for your first day of training. I think that's like the first thing I had to read. social media will be part of your rise. Feed messages appear in your DM inbox. Any storylines will be knockoff with controversial and social media, blah blah. The only one to display these kicks off conversations. Use the story filter. Okay, that's cool. There's an actual story filter. As you play through different storylines, you'll see that there's a lot of opportunities to make choices on social media that impact the story unfolds. How the story unfolds, these choices can affect what story branch you go down, what match type you are in, and more. Okay, American ticket messages. Was up late last night studying tapes, then work, then woke up early to do a quick 5 mile run before training day. Even when it's tough, gotta keep smiling, living the dream. Tell him I'm coming to PC lately. What the fuck does PC even mean? Keep hearing PC and it makes me think of like a computer. Alright, I'm guessing I'm about to talk to one of these people. What the fuck is R-Truth here?
What's up? I'm R-Truth. Welcome to Friday Night Raw.
Isn't it Monday Night Raw?
Yeah, Friday is more SmackDown's thing.
Man, I was one of the lucky ones who made it back from Europe. I'm so jet-lagged, I don't know what day it is.
But Raw is always on Mondays.
Only if you don't have a DVR. Anyway, someone told me you were a PC girl.
That's right.
Cool. I don't know nothing about computers, but I'm starting to think that fad is here to stay.
You're an idiot. I feel like he's smarter than he needs to be.
It certainly looks that way.
Listen, a little birdie told me you were here to face Sasha Banks.
That's true. I'm hoping to give her everything I've got.
Enough about that. The real question is, why are birdies telling me other people's secrets?
I don't know.
Isn't it a form of...
One of life's great mysteries, I guess. Anyway, good luck again, Sasha. I got a feeling you're going to be fine.
Thanks.
Okay. Okay, R-Truth. You should probably lay off the drugs.
What are you doing here?
What do you mean? I'm here to face Sasha Banks tonight.
They sent you? You've been at the PC for what, 24 hours?
Hell yeah.
I think it was just under 3, actually.
Great. I mean, first it was the travel issues and now this. Do you think the other GMs have to deal with this crap? No, they don't. They could have at least sent someone who spent some time inside a real ring. I thought it would be Josie Jane.
So did she? Yeah, I'm sure.
So did she. But I'm here now, and I plan to make the most of my opportunity.
Okay. I guess we'll have to make
it work.
They
beat the shit out of her earlier.
Just try not to embarrass yourself, or me, or Raw, okay? You know what? That's too much to ask. Just don't get hurt.
Isn't that generally what you want to do? Man, I don't even keep up with the newer timelines. I prefer the ruthless aggression era.
Who are you?
That's what the era I grew up on. Who are you? Your opponents.
I'm actually your opponent tonight.
No, you're not. I don't wrestle fans.
I'm not a fan. Well, I am a fan, you know, of yours. And WWE, of course. But, I mean, I'm from the PC.
I know who's at the PC. You? Ain't one of them.
Okay.
I just started today.
And they sent you to face me?
Damn straight!
Are you kidding?
No.
I was supposed to have a Raw Women's Championship match against Naomi tonight. And now I'm facing off against this joke? Wait, are you dying? And this is your wish?
A destroyer!
Look, I get it. I'm brand new here, and not what you expected. But what you can expect is for me to give you everything I've got.
I can't imagine that's very much.
I kind of feel like that's a really fucking cheesy line. I just have to skip that.
After tonight, I might be a somebody.
What the hell?
SP 500 -2.25%. What the hell?
What the hell? I don't even know what that means. Is that stock market thing? I think so. Just random ass update on my computer. Like, I don't really care too much. I should see my intro. Hell yeah. I can barely hear JR.
Major match ahead of her. She plans on proving exactly why she's worthy of big matches.
Oh, that's not JR. Where the hell my fuck? It's the other guy. I can't remember his name though. Yeah, because JR is in Then he moved over to freaking championship. AEW.
The standard, the blueprint, one of the most accomplished competitors in the women's division, period.
And from Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks!
A Grand Slam champion in WWE has won the Raw, SmackDown, and NXT women's titles, as well as the women's tag team titles.
How about the time she competed in the main event of WrestleMania against Bianca Belair?
I'm getting closer to nine. I'm like a Peter on there like 10 minutes. I just found my character. She seems so confused. She's walking back and forth in the background.
We have an unprecedented situation tonight where, due to the fact almost the entire roster was stranded overseas, you're going to see some fresh faces on Raw.
And one of those fresh faces is Sasha Banks' opponent, who just started at the Performance Center earlier today.
Ow.
It's one thing to be a rookie and take
a win,
but this is insane. I have a feeling her face isn't going to be so fresh after this is over. What a hurricanrana! Well measured.
Sasha finds a counter.
I'm back.
Kick right to the leg. She's got an answer for that. And Zagiri finds its mark.
To the top rope!
All measured up. Oh, a drop kick to the spine.
Oh yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
Oh, what a kick.
We'll break your ankle.
Back in the foot.
Oh, that hurts.
Banks has to be discouraged here.
And Banks needs to find an opening here.
Backbreaker.
Backbreaker. She's getting back to her feet, but is there fight left? Drop kick. Beautiful. She's forced onto the defensive now. Right in the mouth. Relentless. Enough already.
Come on, give me some more momentum. Come on. Momentum. Yeah. Give me that momentum.
Let's go. Bring it. She's holding on tight.
That guy's hands in his face.
Standing shooting star press, incredible. Momentum now on her side. Nobody can.
I press triangle.
Nobody. Big reversal against the boss. She's being prepped for something. Face first.
Like, was that? Was that like a? I think more like an Eddie Gregor thing. Oh, she freaking reversed him.
That one scouted. Wants her set up in the corner.
Oh, I didn't. I
wrist lock applied. Watch this agility. Into the
arm drag. Ooh, I did a good bit. Come on. Oh, I'm stunned. Oh, shit. Oh, the princess. Look at the button smasher. Fuck you.
Not here. Not now.
Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, I got you reversed it. Oh, she did reverse it. Oh no, she didn't.
Ooh, she just turned it around. A counter answered by another.
It's your turn. Get over there.
Great drop kick. And security finds its mark. She has the boss's number and might just end this.
Insurance. Tres amigos.
Again, that's two. And perhaps a trifecta. And that may be all she wrote for Banks.
I didn't mean to do that. That's her. Do that. Handshake? No? Okay. Fuck you too, bitch.
Sasha Banks is in shock right now. I would be too.
Nonetheless, she's salty as hell because she got beat by a trainee. Cool, I beat her like under 10 minutes. That's great. Around 10 minutes. Everyone knows you got lucky, but you won't stay lucky for long. Cool, I guess. Top super star losing to a nobody. What happened to me in person? Well, they got some scoop on the woman who beat the boss. She just started training at the WWE Performance Center. Oh, PC. Okay, now I understand. Performance Center. Okay. Yesterday. What? Oh, and I found her social at Alex Frost. Hell yeah. Oh my god, did I just see the boss lose to a random? Having trouble keeping your house in order on Raw. Impressive victory for Alex Frost. A lot to look forward to in this young woman's future. Hell yeah, that's Shawn Michaels. He was like, why not? Bailey, you're feeling okay? Call me. Ready for another match? those stories. That's what I call a debut. And that's how we're proud of you. Now just have to go out there and do it 100% more times. 100,000 more times. Yes, English. Nice job last night. You're making me look like a genius. Keep it up. Because I am a genius. I'm a genius. Marvel Wrestling updates, talents. Yeah, this is just everything. I have to do this in order for me to not get any notifications. What the fuck? Naturally, all the best talent will be waiting to sign with me on Raw, that competition. That too is why you keep losing. I'm just trying to get rid of these notifications. Delete your account, CC everyone is on this app. Is Ziggler still a thing? He's like American Bandana now. Attributes. This is where you can upgrade the superstar of... Wait, this is where you can upgrade your superstar. All your attributes are categorized into different groups with 10 levels to each group. As you finish storylines, you gain upgrade points that will allow you to increase a specific group to higher levels. Pressing Y allows you to see what individual attributes are tied to each group. This is especially useful if you're looking for which group to upgrade in order to rise a specific attribute. Striking, grappling, defense. Press 0. Press Y. Strike reversal, grappling reversals in general. I want resistance. So body durability, arm durability. I just want durability, basically. Recovery is probably something I want. Right now I don't have any points, which is unfortunate. Difficulty normal, interest is on. Oh, there's the subs, okay, cool. I didn't think there was any subs. Whatever, we got something to do anyways. And I'm pretty much hit that 43 minute mark, so that's fine.